Hey there. Did you know that you could actually stencil on fabric with bleach? I just did it to my favorite pair of jeans and I can't wait to show you how to do it.
Okay, to stencil bleached jeans, what you're gonna need is an old pair of jeans, or you can buy these new actually, and they look old, which are my favorite kind. You're gonna use some bleach, and you're also gonna need a spray mist bottle. This is by Dixie Belle. And you're gonna need some paper towels. And then of course, you're gonna need something to go in between the jeans, and we'll talk about that a little bit later. But you're also gonna need an amazing stencil, and I love this stencil. This pattern is beautiful. And we're just gonna put it right over the jeans. And you can see that I already did one of the legs. It just looks good. It looks good. I did that probably 5 minutes ago. But before we do the other leg, we're gonna take the bubble wrap or whatever you have and slide it down inside the leg of the jeans. And what this does is prevent the bleach from soaking through to the backside. However, I'm using a spray mist bottle, and actually I don't think you would have to do this. This is just more kind of just in case, but I think you could probably do it without it because the mist is only gonna hit very fine, whatever it hits, and it's gonna absorb really quickly. It's just gonna lay right on the surface. So after putting, you can use cardboard, paper, whatever you have, plastic bags, whatever you have, but you wanna make sure the jeans are laying flat. Next, you're gonna use some spray adhesive, and I got this at a craft store, but it works great. Spray it on the back of your stencil, and then you can lay it on the fabric, and then it keeps it from moving. However, if it's a flat surface, I don't think you really need the sticky stuff, but I got it, so I'm gonna use it. So try it without it. I'm gonna give this a quick spray, and then I'm going to lay it over the jeans. Let me move my stuff out of the way here. I'm gonna lay it flat over the jeans and just kind of rub it to get the stencil to adhere with the sticky stuff. Yeah, the sticky stuff. Okay, once it's in place, we're gonna take the spray mist bottle with the bleach, and then we're gonna lightly mist over the areas where we want the stencil to show. The bleach is gonna lightly hit the fabric and it's gonna absorb pretty quickly. But immediately after you spray it, and you don't see it in this video, but you take a paper towel and you blot off the excess that's sitting on the top of the stencil because it will tend to run off and then you won't get those clean, crisp lines. And then you pull it up. This didn't wanna come up, it's really sticky. And then I move the stencil down to the next area where I want the next stencil design to show. And then I'm gonna lightly spray over that again, and then take my paper towel, and again, blot off any extra. And let me tell you, it doesn't take much bleach at all, just a very, very light mist. And you can actually look at the top of the jeans, look how quickly it's bleaching out. This is really a fun transformation. It's like it just does it in real time. So I'm gonna do the last part of the leg here. I'm gonna spray that, blot it off really quickly, and pull it off. And you can see, look at how quickly that bleaches on these old jeans. I love this look. I don't know about you, but I love me some skinny jeans. This grandma rocks her skinny jeans, especially ones with the holes in them. So after about 5 minutes, I laundered these and then they were ready to wear. How cute are these? Let me slip them on and show you what they look like.